guys. Okay, Kelly Mitchell, and we are at Senegal Estate. This is an extraordinary property with extraordinary wine, and what we've experienced today is really unique. This winery is by appointment only, which is not a bad thing because that's where you get some of the best experiences. We've been trying their Cabernet Reserve, which is only available to wine club members. We've also had a sip of their, it's the Cab Franc, look at me. I think it was a Cab Franc. Anyway, delicious wines here. The Sauvignon Blanc blew my socks off. And you know, the estate is really kind of steeped in history. From 1881, when the house that still stands was built here, to 2013 when David Senegal purchased the property, they've gone out of their way to preserve the history here and also to note some important milestones. The Jaeger family, who was responsible for starting up Fremark Abbey amongst other wineries, was involved in this property back a bit. And I think from the moment that the double gates open and welcome you here, you found a piece of property that is embracing its history. There are goats, there's chickens, there's an original, part of an original old vine Cabernet Sauvignon lot that's been preserved, and they're using the grapes still. But it's also got that modern aspect that really helps make a truly delicious wine. So I invite you to check it out. You can find them online. It's senegalestate.com is my understanding, and I hope to God that's the right address. If it's not, I will certainly post a correction. Enjoy the view, and join me again for another Wine Siren Wine Soaked Adventure. Cheers from Senegal Estate.